joints, man.
Hey, you like that, man?
Whoa, they're heavy.
Yeah, I used to be a roadie for the Doobie Brothers, you know?
What a groovy gig.
Yeah, I dug it. That's how I learned to play drums.
Oh, yeah?
Digging on your drum.
Yeah.
Hey, I dig Mexico, man.
Hey, man.
I like to come back here when we got more time.
Oh, man, are we at the border already?
Looks that way, man.
Oh, shit. Hey, man, we'll get rid of the stuff, man.
Oh, yeah, man. You better get rid of this shit.
Yeah, hurry up. Man, just put it down, man. Get rid of it, man. Oh, shit, we're at the border, man. Shit. Oh, look at it. Hey, get rid of it. Not that way, man. Throw it out.
This is Toyota Kawasaki. You're at the Mexican-United States border, where a huge task force of narcotic custom agents is preparing a surprise welcome for a vehicle which they say is constructed entirely of high-grade marijuana.
Don't make that face, man. It made me laugh. Okay. Just let me do all the talking, man. I got
Good afternoon, sisters.
Good afternoon, officer.
How long have you been in Mexico?
Okay, just be cool.
How long you guys been in Mexico?
A week. I mean, they did that day.
Which one is it, a week or a day?
It's a weekday.
You got any narcotics or marijuana in here?
Not anymore.
What the? You guys better step out of that van.
But fire! Oh, sister got fire!
Sister got fire!
What is it?
Hey, this looks like a bust. Hey, get the nickel on the phone right away. This might be it.
Hey, come on.
What we got here, sister?
Hey, the flashing nuns, man. Wow, that's cold-blooded.
Hey, let's watch, okay?
All right, I know you're not. Okay, up against the wall, all of you.
All right, let's get up there.
Sergeant Stajenko, exactly what are you looking for?
Dope, drugs, weed, grass, toot. Smack, quackers, uppers, downers, all arounders, you name it, we want it.
And how important is it to you to apprehend the suspects?
Critical. The buying and selling of dope in this country may be the last vestige of free enterprise left.
There's rumor, Sergeant, that the suspects might be armed and dangerous. Do you expect to see any violence here today?
I certainly hope so.
Sergeant, have you yourself smoked marijuana?
Only once.
Look on TV, man.
Sergeant, telephone.
Hi, Mom.
Sounds heavy.
This could be it.